an Advent reflection. I don't know a lot about this song. I tried to look it up, I didn't find a lot, but I love, you can tell a lot by the dedication, commissioned by Pastor Patricia Chris, First Congregational Church, Danbury, Connecticut, in recognition of all first responders who make every effort to bring victims from darkness toward the light. I love this kind of themed Christmas setting. I think there's so much always to do during the Christmas season, and I get that. You have to kind of get so many things in, but to take a moment like this and to focus on somebody who you perhaps might not do that at that time, I think is a really a wonderful way to support them and give you a little bit of a different feel at Christmas. So let's try this. Sets up the theme. Let's not go too quick. Yes, good. And one.
Now I'm in.
think the setting, I love the way he just kind of walks into the coming from Emmanuel just for a moment every time. It's just lovely.